Yeah. Welcome to part three. Yeah, the men were looking. Of course, it's a woman showing off her legs. And that was like forbidden back then. Now it's even worse. Man, Jews are funny, man. Three Stooges, the Marx Brothers, man, you name it. Danny Kaye. This will be the last part, so I don't have four parts for one video. I hope the sound comes out well. Gotta put the AC back on. You hear that outside? Oh no. A tarantula? It's not a tarantula, it's his hair. I killed it, wait a minute. Put it like that. Proceed. I know this by heart, man. These shorts are just timeless, man. I gotta get the box set of this in Best Buy someday. All the shorts that they did from the 30s to like the 50s. I think those people weren't acting. I think they were really laughing. This coconut? Like that. Then he says, I'll squeeze the side out of your Adam's apple. Then he gives him the works like this. Yeah, right, that's what they say.
How could Gale Tempest, frail little finger, pull the rusty trigger of that instrument of destruction?
See, it was that minute.
That lady has a big nose.
Broad Lane, 9972.
Oh, man.
that gun?
Fight me!
Will you throw that gun away?
Look, I got rid of it!
Oh, listen to this. This is hilarious.
Wait a minute. Hold still. I'll get it.
Not that. Listen to this. I had a great, what a night I had last night. I was so tired. I couldn't even sleep. I couldn't even wake up, you know, much. I was so tired. I walked so much in Staten Island yesterday.
Who killed Kurt Robin?
I killed Kurt Robin. Okay, I'll see in the video, another reaction video. See you guys.